Hi, welcome back. That actual combat only took around 1 minute 10 seconds. Only the combat. No planning. In the easiest level. Seriously, if you increase the difficulty, it probably take twice cause of the heat dissipation needed after each shot or thruster. Today, we will be playing again Phantom Brigade, battling our second boss in our second region. For this combat, luckily after our first combat with the first boss Behemoth, we got ourselves a couple of good weapons with huge damage with great weapons module attached to it. Those weapons that I will be equipping to tackle this huge Behemoth boss. I think I was wrong. This is my third boss, which got me possessing two special weapons. Which means I acquired one weapon each boss fight. So, I will equipping these weapons in this boss fight. One is actually an assault weapon that will be used by a fast shielded mech. And one missile launcher with a rather average speed mech. The other two will be equipping missile launchers just for the safe distance fight. And, at the end of the video, I will show you the combat no planning at normal speed. Just as a recap for this video. For now, please enjoy this whole step by step for this battle from choosing your mech's weapons. So on, through the whole combat planning.
Thank you.
that's it for this video. It was fun, and I hope you enjoyed it. So, don't forget to subscribe and press that notification for new videos.